Hello everybody, I'm here to demonstrate the artistic genius that I'm only capable of assuming Edgy Gear Solid, Guns of Ron Paul, is. I mean, the naming scheme alone is beautiful. Not to mention the glorious soundtrack in the background. Probably should just jump right in. Whoa, the soundtrack. First things first, we need to save Kaz from the Edgelords. They will be keeping an... Wait, this is a female, I think. Yeah, it is. Shit. Okay, hold on. That audio track! Oh my god. That's perfect. 10 out of 10. Okay.
We need to save Kaz from the Edgelord. He'll be keeping an eye out for you. Not just them, but the whole world wants you dead. You'll have to join up with Miller. Build that private army of yours one more time. First, we need to save Miller. He's at the Edgelord camp at the north. You're a legend in the eyes of those who live on the battlefield. That's why you have to handle this mission yourself. That's how Kaz will want it.
Oh man.
Now go! Let the legend come back to life!
Okay, so I'm gonna try to do some very terrible voice acting. I apologize for the words in the song. I don't really, but like, if you're offended, go away, I guess. Oi, mate! What the fuck you doing here? Oh shit! Michael Jackson! Oh, that's perfect.
You got a problem with that mate?
I'm looking for somebody called Kaz. He is the Edgelord. Oh, sorry. He is at the Edgelord camp ahead.
Fuck, man. There's some weird shit going down there. Watch out for that Ron Paul kid. Keeps going on about doing that shit.
Did he just disappear? Okay. Kaz must be in the tent. You there! It's Ron Paul! Doomsday soon. When? Now. What are you smoking? Only the truth! He is smoking the truth. What the fuck? Okay. Edgelord emerged. Oh my god! That's the kid who committed murder! That's fucked! Oh, this music! It's perfect! Oh man. that's awesome. Oh my god, what? Guarding. Yeah. Oh, this is terrible. This is sweet. So yeah, this game is clearly, What the fuck? Okay, no, that's good. Oh my god, this is terrible. What the fuck? Every three steps. Like, legit, every three steps.
Kaz, it's me. I'm here to get you out.
Snake? What took you so long?
We have to get away from the Edgelords.
Don't lie. You want me out to yourself, don't you, big boss? Or should I say, big boy?
Kaz, you're absolutely
right.
See? I knew it. But let's get out of here first.
Ocelot is here. He can get us away from this place.
Let's go then.
Kaz, join the party. At least the music changed.
What are you doing?
Saving Kaz.
I warned you about Doomsday.
Shut up. The world isn't ending.
Why didn't you listen? All you had to do was listen. Now it's too late. Oh, fuck. Ron Paul emerged.
I can't escape. Really?
I don't get it. I'm not special enough. Oh, shit.
I'll attack Ron Paul, though.
Oh, Kaz isn't special enough either. Kaz Garrett.
Oh, shit, he didn't attack Kaz. Defending was useless.
Everyone attacks. Yes, we defeated Ron Paul. The strong attack has been learned. Kaz is now level 4.
I can almost... I thought it was level 2, honestly. I can't remember. This
isn't even my final form!
Metal Gear Ron. This is mint.
Fight.
I'm just gonna spam out attacks on this guy.
He's too weak for Big Boss.
One hundred thousand experience and 100,000 gold found. I'm now level 27. Cleave learned. Berserker's Roar learned. And Berserker's Dance. Giant Rampage learned. Oh my god. This is perfect.
This is my final form! Don't fuck with this, President!
This is gonna be... oh my... Ron Armstrong. The stuff of nightmares. I'm not special enough, I guess.
Yeah.
I guess they didn't program that in or something? I don't know. This is the best music, by the way. Oh, sorry.
No! You're pretty good!
We did it, Snake. Now let's get out of here and get married.
Ocelot is waiting for us.
Oh, this is perfect.
Good work, Snake.
Game over.
Okay. Now, if I had to review this, I'd give it easily a 10 out of 10. It is a AAA title, and I would pay easily over $20 for this title. Give or take, like, $20. I don't know. I want to do more things like this. This was very fun, actually, for me, just to record. Oh man, that music is just mad. But, yeah. I don't know if you guys like this kind of stuff. Let me know. I tried to be entertaining. I don't know. I really enjoyed doing this, though. It was interesting. Alright, well, thanks for watching. And have a good day.